Hey guys, this is Stacey May from Hypergrad, also known as the Queen of Smoke from South Africa.
The car switched off. The motor broke.
It's not your fault.
Watching the show after it was so emotional for me and my family. We actually sat down and watched the show and everybody just burst into tears. Nobody even saw my part of the show yet. As it just came up and they were introducing the show, my mom was already in tears because she was so proud. And as my part came up and I was in the middle of my race, and then it hit me like, damn, it actually did happen. I was completely heartbroken and shattered, but I had to know that I have to keep my head up because God allows everything to happen for a reason. So that's what got me through that emotional moment. I would definitely modify my car to suit the racetrack, but I would not change my car. This is my car, it's what I'm known for. I've learned that no matter what life throws at you, you always have to keep your head up and keep moving forward, because if you have a dream, you just have to keep chasing it and one day it will come through. So when we returned back to South Africa, I got the privilege of working at the Festival of Motoring for BMW, which was incredible. I also got to work with the amazing Ken Block at Gymkhana Grid, which was held in South Africa. And that's where Monster Energy saw me and they decided to sponsor me, which is amazing. Also, I've competed in many other races and spin events, which I think I did really well in. Thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it, and thank you for your love and support.